Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I'm going through my Steam library, reviewing the games from A to Z, and this is my review of Abzu. Abzu is a underwater exploration game, and it looks really magical. There's beautiful art in this game, and you control this character that swims underwater through these underwater environments that's teeming with life, and it's really a marvel to behold. It's really nice to just stop swimming and just soak in the atmosphere. And the whole thing is underlined with some really soothing and tranquil classical music, so that really adds to that special atmosphere. Although there is a suggestion of an open underwater world, it's actually not. You follow a fairly linear path through the environments, and you will be prompted when you stray off in the wrong direction, which is a bit unimmersive. Controls are also something to get used to, especially to get the character and the camera facing in the right direction. I guess it has to do with the fact that it's like a 360 degrees type of experience. One could argue that there isn't a whole lot to this game, or that there isn't a lot to do in it, which is obviously true, but I guess this is more of an experience than anything else. And as much as I enjoyed the somewhat 2 hours it took for me to finish it, it's still a little bit too, I don't know, artsy, I think, for a lot of people. I mean, I liked it quite a lot. I thought it was quite magical and mysterious, and also a non-violent experience. Well, mostly. So yeah, overall, this is recommended. Thank you guys for watching, and see you next time.